Okay, the question says 10% loss on selling price is what percent on cost price? So let's take selling price is 100. So the loss will be 10% of 100, which means 10 rupees. Now, so this selling price is 100 rupees, loss is 10 rupees. So cost price will be 100 plus 10, which means 110 rupees. Now the cost price is 110 and loss is 10%. So loss percent on cost price will be 10 by 110 into 100, which will give me 9 1 by 11%. That's it.